Thank you so much for being here with us. One thing I wanted to pick your mind about was to ask you for your thoughts on how the disruptions we've seen blossoming all over the industry landscape are going to shape the industry in the next decade to come.
And I guess time has come for innovation and financial services to converge. Often they're thought of bipolar worlds because innovation in BFSI seems to be a misnomer itself. But I think with technology, the advent of technology, which is able to reduce the effort of customers with each intervention, which is able to take out costs with each intervention, I think technology is a big enabler, number one. And number two is closeness to customers. Thanks to the smartphone being in your pocket, actually Google and your financial services partner probably knows more about you and your habits than ever before. So they're able to offer hyper-customization and getting closer to you. So I think as you reduce your effort and increase your empathy to your customers, we will converge towards the innovation zone.
And Vishy, just one last question before I let you go. Are there any items at the top of your wish list when it comes to a policy perspective?
Oh yes, many. But guess what? I'm not going to ask about tax anymore, tax savings. But more importantly, things that we can do is look outside the country and see what is it that we have missed or what are those opportunities that we have passed by and relook at them. Number one on this list could potentially be growing insurance penetration through an agent advisor model. About a decade ago, 80% of India's insurance was sold through agent advisors. Now that figure is down to 65%.
Right.
While at the same time, in these last 10 years, China has actually tripled their number of insurance agents in that country from about 27 lakh agents to about 81 lakh agents. While India's number of agents in these last 10 years has actually dwindled from 27 lakhs to 21.
Right.
So there are some things that we have missed. And I'm sure the regulator can pay more attention to make the agency career more professional, to make the agency career more pull-based, just like how Uber has actually made driving a more respectable career. And thanks to their star system and the pull from consumers, where you know every passenger is actually rating and making sure that the driver is actually being paid an incentive or not. Based on his satisfaction.
Right.
I think that's something that technology can enable even in a traditional business like the insurance agency.